Hello and a very warm welcome to each and every one of you. Over the last 1 month, we've traveled across the length and breadth of this great nation of rich heritage and diverse cultures and have identified 16 teams who will be competing in the national semifinals, followed by a set of 4 teams in the national finals for the eventual title of Heritage India Quiz Champions 2013 only on History TV 18. I'm your host, Ajay Punia, and with me are 4 teams competing in the first national semifinals. On my far right is the team from Haridwar DAV Centenary Public School. With them as team 2 is Centerpoint School Nagpur. On my left is Vidya Vihar Residential School Purnia. And then of course team 4 is DPS Bhopal. Right, 4 rounds we'll be having here in today's first semi-final. Let's start with round 1. Chanakya Neeti. I'll explain to you the rules. There are a total of 8 questions. 4 will go clockwise, 4 will go anti-clockwise. Question number 1 goes to team 1, question number 5 goes to team 4. Direct question for a team sitting next to the team that has answered the previous question. Alright? Scoring, plus 6 for a correct answer, no negatives for a wrong answer. Clear as that? Plus 6 for a direct, plus 6 for a bonus. First question for team 1. Haridwar. What is special about this Ganesh statue in the temple Uchi Palayar Koyal at Tirchi? What's so special about it? Team 1?
It is related to the Pallava rulers of... First Pallava rulers.
Incorrect. Team 2?
The only female statue of Ganesh.
And it's called? I'll give that to you. It's called Ganeshani. That's the answer I was looking for. Nagpur opening the account with plus 6. That's the answer. Next question. Team 3. Listen to the audio. My question created as a result of a tie-up with a Hindi film. This Amar Chitra Katha title, what incident does it chronicle? Team 3? Not trying. Team 4? Bhopal? Not trying. Across team 1?
It is a student rebellion led by a teacher against the British.
And it's called?
I have no idea, but it is a student rebellion, I think, and a movie has been made.
And it's called?
Movie?
Can't give you that. Not the movie, but what is it based on?
Chittagong Uprising.
That's the answer I was looking for. It is the Chittagong Uprising. Plus 6 back-to-back answers by Centerpoint Nagpur. Next question again for Purnia. What Kolkata-based organization meets every year in January? And this year, earlier this year, they held their centenary edition. Its previous presidents include C.V. Raman, Jagjish Chandra Bose, and Jawaharlal Nehru. Purnia.
Science Society.
Can't give you that. DPS Bhopal.
Indian Science Congress.
The Indian Science Congress. That's the answer I was looking for. Had I gotten a better answer from you, I would have given you that. Plus 6 for Bhopal. Next question for team 1, Haridwar. In the early 1770s, Alexander Dow described India's thirst for X in his book by calling India the sink where X disappeared without the least prospect of return. What am I talking about? Something this nation is very fond of.
Kohinoor diamond.
Kohinoor diamond, no.
Gold?
That's the answer I was looking for. Fantastic answer by Centerpoint School Nagpur. They get plus 6 again. Right, now we go anti-clockwise. We'll start with team 4, Bhopal. Established under the aegis of the Development Commissioner Handicrafts, Government of India, IICT Bhadohi is an ISO 9001:2000 institute. Expand IICT. What I'm really interested in is the C. IIT is the most obvious.
Indian Institute of Crafts and Trade.
Indian Institutes of Craft and Trade, incorrect.
Vidya Vihar. Indian Institute of Crafts and Textiles.
Indian Institute of Crafts and Textiles is incorrect as well. Nagpur.
Indian Institute of Culture and Textile.
Culture and Textile is incorrect. Haridwar.
Indian Institute of Craft and Technology.
Craft and Technology. I'm afraid all of you got that wrong. The right answer was Indian Institute of Carpet Technology. Bhadohi, known for its carpets. That's the answer I was looking for. Nobody gets this one. Next question is for team 3. Mughal blank Rajput Blank and Maratha Blank were the first three Lockheed L-749 Constellations of Air India. Same word across all three blanks. The first three aircrafts of Air India. Team 3. Not trying? Tossing it to Team 2. Nagpur.
Mughal Nawab Rajput.
Mughal Nawab. No. Team 1.
Mughal Palace, Rajput.
Mughal Palace, Rajput Palace and the rest? No. Bhopal? Not trying? Can't give you so much time. I'm afraid the right answer was Princess. Mughal Princess, Rajput Princess and Maratha Princess. That's the answer I was looking for. No points, any team. Next question is a direct question for Team 2. When nuclear energy has been applied for power production in, say, a couple of decades from now, India will not have to look abroad for its exports. And so goes the letter written by this gentleman in 1944 to Sir Dorabji Jamshedji Tata Trust for setting up TIFR in Mumbai.
Homi Bhabha.
Homi Bhabha, that's the answer. That's the answer I was looking for. Center point gets another 6. Last question of this round for Haridwar, Team 1. Here's a video. All right, this is a 1937 footage of Govardhan Girdhari by a 12-year-old child prodigy. And his real name is Shivputra Siddha Ramaya Komkali Mutt. How do we better know him? Team 1. Not trying. Not trying. Across, Team 4.
Pandit Ravi Shankar.
Pandit Ravi Shankar. No. Team 3. No. Team 2. Passing. The right answer is Kumar Gandharv. This is Kumar Gandharv. With this, we come to the end of the first round. I will return shortly on the other side of this short break. Welcome back to LIC Presents CBSE Heritage India Quiz 2013. We're here in the national semi-finals, number one, through with the first round. The scores currently. Leading with a score of 24 points is Team 2 from Center Point School, Nagpur. Following them is Team 4, DPS Bhopal, with a score of plus 6. Team 1 and Team 3, you need to do better than this. You're yet to score. Let's move on to the next round. It's called Kabhi Ye, Kabhi Wo. I'll explain to you the rules. It's on the buzzers, multiple choice questions on the buzzers. There are a total of 5 of them. I'll be giving you 2 hints. If you answer correctly on the first hint, you get plus 9. If you answer incorrectly, I'll give you a negative of minus 6. And then if nobody presses the buzzer, if I have to go on to hint 2, if you give the answer correct, then you get plus 6. If you give me a wrong answer, still a negative of 6. All right, only 1 buzzer per question. Clear? Let's start. Question number 1, on the buzzer. 4 options, here's a visual. Hint 1 is a visual. No team on the buzzer. Next clue, for plus 6, minus 6. Made by Arya Kshatriyas from Telaponi Ki Fort. Team 1, your answer?
Rath Yatra, Jagannath Puri.
Which one of these options is correct?
Kondapalli.
Kondapalli, that's your answer? Let's see if that is correct. Kondapalli, we've confirmed Kondapalli. That is correct. Congratulations, you get plus 6. Very good answer. Next time, just be clearer on the mic. Okay. All right. Next question. Buzzers reset. Team 2.
Ajanta Caves.
The Ajanta Caves. And what is this?
A painting.
We don't really need to know. Let's see if Ajanta Caves is correct. That's a fresco from Ajanta. That's the answer I was looking for. You get plus 9. Okay, fantastic. Next question. Founded All India Women's Conference in 1927. That's your first hint for plus 9. No? Next hint. composed the tune for Janagana Man with Rabindranath Tagore in 1919. Who's gone for it? Team 4 has gone for it.
Renuka Re.
Renuka Re. Let's see if that is correct. If it's not, you get a negative of 6. Hard luck, TPS Bhopal. That's the wrong answer. The right answer is Margaret Cousins. Okay. Let's move on. Next question. River home to the largest population of Ghadiyar. Team 2.
Chambal.
Chambal. You say is the river which is home to the largest population of Ghadiyar. Let's see if that is correct. Let's confirm it first. It is the right answer. You get plus 9. Back-to-back 9 pointers for center point Nagpur. Last question of this round on the buzzer again. Unique museum in Sanskar Kendra established in 1985. Where?
Ahmedabad Kite Museum.
Ahmedabad, the Kite Museum. That's the answer I was looking for. Plus 9, Haridwar. Fantastic quizzing. With this, we come to the end of this round. Let's quickly proceed to the next round and we take a look at the scores afterwards. The next round is called Mukaddar Ka Sikandar. I'll explain to you the rules. This is on the buzzers as well. All right, but this time I will be giving you 3 hints without any multiple choice. All right, if you give me the right answer, on the first hint you get plus 9, on the second hint plus 6, on the third hint plus 3. Incorrect answer, flat negative of minus 3. Okay, but this time there's only one buzzer per hint and not per question. So even if you press the buzzer on the first hint, get it wrong, you can collect your points again in the next hint by pressing the buzzer again. Okay, so buzzers will reset after every hint. Clear? Let's start. First question. I'm looking for the tea company launched in 1892. That's your first hint. Team 1.
Goodrich.
Godrej.
Goodrich. Goodrich.
Goodrich.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. You get minus 3. Buzzers reset. Next hint. Stands for resolving differences between the classes of society over a good cup of tea. Team 2, your answer.
Society.
Society D, I'm afraid that is wrong as well. Negative 3, team 2. Last hint for plus 3, minus 3.
Baag Bakri Chai.
It is the Baag Bakri Chai. That's the answer I was looking for. You get your negatives back. Fantastic. You get plus 3. Okay, next question. Wood of specified trees like Fassi and Dhosa. No? Next hint. Used for constructing Nandi Ghosh, Taladwaj, team 1.
Rath Yatra.
Rath Yatra at Puri, fantastic. That's the answer I was looking for. Back-to-back buzzers. Team 1 gets plus 6. Next question. Okay, number 3. I'm looking for a character. Next question. His first appearance in the story in the Rook. Nobody on the buzzer. Next hint. According to the author, name means frog. Team 2.
Mowgli.
Mowgli. In the Rook, 1893. Rudyard Kipling. Fantastic. That's the answer I was looking for. Fantastic quizzing by Centerpoint School, Nagpur, team 2. Sioni Hills is the setting, was your third hint. It is Mowgli. Fantastic. Next question on the buzzer. All teams, get ready. I'm looking for the work written by Prem Bihari Narayan Rai Zada.
Constitution of India.
Constitution of India.
He calligraphed the first Constitution of India by himself.
Constitution of India is the answer I was looking for. You get plus 9. Back-to-back answers again by Nagpur. Nagpur team on a roll, team 2. Okay, last question of this round. Other teams, wake up. You need to do better. Weapon meaning tiger's claw.
Baghnak.
Baghnak. Tiger's claw. Yes. Fantastic. That's the answer I was looking for. It is Baghnak. Fantastic quizzing. You get plus 9 answering it on the first hint. Okay, with this, we come to the end of the third round. We'll take a short break and we'll come back on the other side. Welcome back to LIC Presents CBSE Heritage India Quiz 2013. We've had 3 rounds of quizzing here. Let's take a look at the scores first. Currently leading with a score of 54 is Team 2 from Centerpoint School, Nagpur. Then we have their neighbors, Team 1 from DAV Centenary Public School, Haridwar, Team 1 with a score of 21. And in third position with a score of +9 is Team 4. And then, of course, is Team 3, which is yet to score. Right, so when we were planning for this quiz long back, thinking of what all cities we should include as host cities, we thought of how we can include all teams, all cities and all teams possible from the entire CBSE family. We went right on top to Amritsar, to right at the bottom to Chennai, then on the far east to Guwahati, then of course to Surat and Pune, and that was our western region. And now we have 16 teams. Currently we're competing with 4 of them for a spot in the national finals of LIC Presents CBSE Heritage India Quiz 2013. We're through with 3 rounds. Let's move on to the 4th round. This is called Quran. Okay? I'll explain to you the rules. 5 questions, all on the buzzer. If you give me the right answer on the buzzer, I will give you a bonus question. Okay? Right answer on the buzzer gives you +6. Wrong answer on the buzzer, I take 6 points away from you. If you give me the right answer on the buzzer, I will give you a bonus question, which is only for you, which is only your direct. You get it right, you get +4. There's nothing to lose in the bonus. Okay? 5 questions, all on the buzzer. Let's start. Question number 1. Video. Question follows.
Председатель Совета Министров СССР Косыгин и министр иностранных дел СССР Громыко встречают государственных деятелей 2 стран. Президент Пакистана Мохаммед Аюб Хан.
Who's the other statesman, Team 2?
Лал Баду Шастри. India's Prime Minister, then Prime Minister.
Ташкент Agreement of 1965. 65. That's the answer. Fantastic quizzing by Centerpoint School, Nagpur. Extremely good on the buzzers they are. Okay, it's not over yet. A bonus question for you. Bonus for them. Who unfurled this flag in the International Socialist Conference in Stuttgart, Germany in 1907?
Bhikaji Kama.
Bhikaji Kama. And what is the significance of this flag?
First flag unfurled outside India. Outside.
First flag of what?
India.
This is the flag from which we get our current flag. That's the answer I was looking for. Bhikaji Kama. Fantastic quizzing. Back-to-back answers again by them. +10 they get in this question. Okay, all teams, get ready. Next question on the buzzer. A visual. My question is, created by Shankar Dev, Ankiya Nat is a religious theater form that means one-act drama. What state am I talking about? I'll give you a hint. You have 28 options. I hope that helps. No? No one trying their luck in this buzzer question? Okay, buzzer closes. The right answer is Assam. Okay, that's the answer I was looking for. Okay, next question on the buzzer. Audio. Question follows. Team 1.
Ghatotkach.
Your answer, Team 1?
Who was killed by... Ghatotkach was killed by Karn using Indrastra or...
Ghatotkach was killed by Karn using the Indrastra.
Yes,
and why was that considered as the turning point?
Because Karn had thought that he would use against Arjun, and when Arjun will die...
That's the answer I was looking for. Fantastic explanation for the team from Haridwar. Now we'll do a bonus with you. Okay, here's your bonus. Collect all 10. On the Hindu's masthead, the newspaper Hindu, which figure from Hindu mythology do you see on the left?
Kamdhenu guy.
Kamdhenu?
Yes.
Is the figure from Hindu mythology, mother of all cows, Kamdhenu. Fantastic answer. Team 1 from Haridwar. Very good. Okay, 2 more questions to go. 20 points still to be won. All right, all teams. One team from here makes it to the national finals. Let's go. Question 4. Article 356, Constitution of India, exercised for the first time in 1949. Team 3 from Purnia.
President's rule.
The president's rule. That's what Article 356 is about?
Yes.
That's the answer I was also looking for. Fantastic quizzing. Purnia, never too late.